Stephen Lee's been here. And he posted a 44-82 qualified.